Hisar's women's rugby team triumphed once again in the 11th Senior Women National Rugby Sevens Championship, securing the title by defeating Bihar with 17-5 in a thrilling final at Pune's Shiv Chhatrapati Sports Complex. The victory marked a remarkable hat-trick for Odisha, following their gold medal wins at the 2023 National Sevens in Pune and the National Games in Goa. Led by the outstanding performance of star player Happy Majhi, Odisha dominated the tournament from the outset. They began with convincing wins over Haryana with 55-0 and Jharkhand with 66-0 in the group stage, progressing seamlessly to the pre-quarterfinals. The team continued with their dominant display by crushing Rajasthan with 57-0 in the pre-quarterfinals and Karnataka with 36-0 in the quarterfinals. In the semi-finals, Odisha faced a tough challenge from host Maharashtra, but emerged victorious with a 19-5 win, setting up the title clash with Bihar. The final match against Bihar showcased Odisha's strength and skill, ending with a 17-5 victory and reaffirming their status as national champions. Tarulata Nayak emerged as the top scorer for Odisha with an impressive tally of 62 points, while Happy Majhi contributed significantly with 45 points throughout the championship. Odisha's success extended beyond the senior women's category, as their junior girls team also excelled by securing a silver medal earlier in the competition, with the junior boys winning gold and the senior men clinching bronze medals. The triumph not only secured Odisha's place at the pinnacle of national rugby, but also highlighted their potential to excel in future international competitions.